Welcome to New Mars. 17 years ago, we came from Holland to Millet, Alberta. We took over the local Ireton herd from Ed and Ellen Plunkey. We bought some good pedigree pregnant heifers. And later on, we bought some more cows from local sales through Don Wright.
Yeah, the farm today, me and my wife and three boys, Nick, Ruben and Justin, and five full-time employees. We work very closely all together to get all the work done. We're milking 400 cows now, 13,500 liters average for 15 for 20 butterfat. So in 2017 we built this new freestall barn for 300 cows. We went to sand bedding, started milking three times a day, and it's a big improvement in cow comfort and the overall health, what results in better production again. The tools we use here on the farm, my classification and DHI and registration, of course. After a day of classification, we know pretty good what our strengths and weaknesses are. We go over that with the classifier, and from there we pick up bulls. I'm telling the classifier what bulls we're using now, and he will tell me what bulls we are missing. Yeah, the cow families on the farm. We looked up cows that contributed a lot of points to this yield, and most of them go back to the Ireton herd and to Summit Home heifers we bought at the start, and as well heifers from Meldon Valley Farms. Yeah, when you first come to Canada, it's a bit of a challenge to get going, but with the right people around you, it doesn't take long and the ball started rolling, and with support from a good vet, nutritionist, advisors, and of course support from the community. Yeah, my biggest mentor was probably my dad. He was very passionate about breeding as well. And he's got it all documented in the basement now, and he found records of registration and classification from 1875. So our boys will be sixth generation in registration and classification.
Our plan moving forward is to keep on learning, growing, and enjoying what we're doing here every day. Our future plans for this farm is to keep on expanding and to look into a second yard and create a heifer facility, and as well look for more land to control our feed costs.
We're very honored to win this Master Breeder Shield. I never thought that we would win this in our generation. I thought it was more something for next generation.
We were very excited when we were on Zoom that evening from the unveiling of Master Breeder, and it was such a great night. It was fun, hey?
Oh yeah.
Receiving the Master Breeder Shield is quite an accomplishment, and I feel pretty proud of my dad to see how far he's come from moving here, and with being the first year eligible winning feels like pretty awesome.
It's cool to see how much work that they put into it, and so I'm really proud of them. And yeah, they've shown me how important it is, and I think that's really cool.
Winning the Master Breeder Shield means a lot to us. It's always been our goal to breed the balanced Canadian Holstein cow. Longevity and lifetime production comes with that, so.
It was really cool to win this reward, and it's a big accomplishment for our family to win it.
Yeah, winning a Master Breeder Shield, there's a lot that goes into it. It's the guys that put the seed in the ground to the guys that pick up the milk. There's a lot that goes on in between, and it's not possible without everybody's input.